to a release from the Atlanta Police Department, 24-year-old Allahnia Lenoir was last seen at an apartment complex July 30th. Speaking with WSB-TV, Lenoir's mother, Jeanette Jackson, says Lenoir left the family's Douglas County, Georgia home with a girlfriend to visit two men in Atlanta. She says her daughter never made it home that night. Nobody deserves to just disappear, Jackson told the outlet. Every day is getting harder, obviously, because the reality of time not being on my side or my daughter's side is hurting. It's painful. Citing surveillance footage, Jackson says after arriving at the apartment complex, her daughter was never seen leaving. All I know is that